an update on the case involving the great-grandson of former Cleveland Mayor Frank Jackson.
20-year-old Donald Jackson Gates pleaded guilty to a murder charge just yesterday for the shooting death of Chris'Shon Coleman back in 2022. He originally faced several charges, including felonious assault and two counts of murder, but only pleaded guilty to one charge. His sentencing is scheduled for Monday.